Good evening. I'm Jonathan Lee, the National Junior Honor Society President. Welcome to the 2018 8th grade graduation ceremony for the Barrington Middle School of Prairie campus. I'd like to start by saying thank you to the parents, teachers, administrators, and other school staff members for making the class of 2018 for all 3 years of middle school. Let's give them a round of applause. These past 3 years, many of us have had our ups and downs. We experienced our first bad grade, first social drama, and also experienced our first time staying up until 2 a.m. procrastinating on homework. But we also had some great times. We got to meet new people and make new friends. Friends who we will always be thankful that we have. We also experienced some of our first school dances, where we made some long-lasting, hilarious memories. As a class, we grew up together and bonded together. A wise businessman once said, "Sometimes I'll start a sentence and I don't even know where it's going. I just hope I find it along the way." This wise businessman was Mike Scott in The Office, and their character's words show us how the real world.
Great quote, Jay.
We sometimes have shit like this. It is. Life should guide you and you should make it flow. Sure, you may experience times of hardship and error, but don't be afraid of error. Face challenges head on, go ahead and meet new people, and explore life as well. It's so beautiful when you don't realize it enough. So live life as it's inspired. Continue to strive on, and congratulations to you all, class of 2018, on officially becoming high schoolers.